Hi guys, ngayon ay papakita ko sa inyo kung paano gumagawa ng hair clip lure katulad nito. So, i-clone natin to. I will clone this one. We have a releaser. We use basilic. Kapahin natin yung basilic. And hot glue. So, this serve as our mold maker. Okay. Ito yung gamitin natin pag-hulma ng ating mold. So, first, pahiran natin ng releasing agent yung ating master design. Or easy release later, guys. UV light. We'll use a UV light to harden our UV resin. So, we'll put the resin. Thank you. sa clown, guys.